Meet Joey Boca.
It's the Pizza Man.
Hello, Pizza Man.
A man with an appetite for life. He's a good man.
Bless me, Father, for I've sinned.
With a good wife.
I cheated on my wife.
A good family.
Many times.
And good friends.
Let's say a dozen times in the last 2 weeks. Give or take a few times.
But all that goodness is about to go bad.
Say we go to your place.
But that's your wife.
No, she can't come.
Because Rosalie Boca is a scorned woman.
Divorce him, no. Never. I'd rather see him dead first.
Good. He deserves to die.
And Joey Boca's days are numbered.
Why didn't you tell me you were going to blow up the car?
Well, I thought it would be a nice surprise for you.
But Rosalie isn't taking any chances.
Did you shoot him or not?
I think so.
How you feeling, Joey?
And has enlisted the help of her mother, her closest friend, and two complete strangers.
You hired drug addicts?
Who did you expect me to hire? The Red Cross?
They seem like very polite folks.
To make sure the job's done right.
He's got a bullet in him.
Really?
No wonder he has a headache.
But with people like this trying to kill Joey.
Please bring Joey back.
Rosalie.
He might just live forever. Kevin Kline, Tracy Ullman, Joan Plowright, River Phoenix, William Hurt, and Keanu Reeves star in I Love You to Death, with performances Gene Siskel called spectacular.
Yes, yes!
Rex Reed of At the Movies hailed it a hilarious black comedy with a perfect cast.
Oh, yeah, you think? Thanks.
And Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up. I Love You to Death.